We don't know all the answers yet, and I would caution against jumping to conclusions until we have all the facts.